We are talking to you from the Portuguese capital, Lisbon. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson, and gearing up for this pulsating Liga Portugal match. It's Benfica, and they take on Xavi.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And they kick off here. Well, nothing comes on the attack when all is said and done. Rafa here. Danger averted for now. Rafa, an early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, just look at this again. It's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course, the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Chance to do damage. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. This for David Neres. Terrific block there. Takes the shot. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today, a constant threat to this back line.
Clears it away. And a throw in forthcoming. Langa. It all counts for naught. And a fine tackle. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. David Neres. Fernandez. On the ball, Florentino. Gonzalo Ramos. Can he find the net? And it's gone in! The teams have separated by two goals.
It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Now that's a fine pass. And the ruling is offside here. And intercepts again. On the ball, Florentino. Oh, tremendous vision.
See, gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Smart defending. Getting stuck in defensively. Will it happen for them? Chances on, and he takes on the shots. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, as you can see, he didn't mess about here. He just hits it with such power. That's a wonderful finish.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, no way through. It's with David Neres. Ramos. Solving the problem. It's with David Neres. On the ball, Florentino. Lovely work to get past his man. Is it going to be? Saved, but still a chance. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Florentino. Attacking play, shot attempted. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Really well played pass. It looks promising. Well, nothing productive, really. Credit to them for winning back possession. And with it, João Mario. Ramos. Will it be? And fine goalkeeping. A corner will ensue. Well, they'll be getting two substitutes warmed up and both will come on here. Making sure nothing came of it. Referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Can he finish? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Singh. And a throw-in it's going to be. João Mario. Gonzalo Ramos. And the ball's gone. Teammates around him, but they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Juanjo Obiora. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Advantage of that developing situation. Enzo Fernandez. Happy to take on the shots. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. They all count.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. A glorious chance. Oh, the keeper made it look terrific save. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. It's looking promising. Oh, what an opportunity. Firing it towards goal. Well, it wasn't the best piece of finishing, in all honesty. Goal kick.
Yeah, it was all good until that final effort. Just shows you how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Enzo Fernandez. Weighted ball in the direction of João Mario. Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. That's a lovely ball, Fernandez. Prepared to take on the shot, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.